Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs, investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared. Yet their connections are known.